As a thumb rule, you might like to adopt X percentage of your workforce to be brought in, assuming attrition, etc., as a fresher pool. So if I take 100 people as a population I have, or let's say if I have 20 people in a company, I don't think recruiting one or two people every year is a bad deal. So anything between a 4 to 8%, assuming attrition is 10 to 12%, sometimes more, is not a bad idea at all. Particularly in the roles which are customer facing, frontline roles. And then whether you need a, sorry, I put it on silent. And then whether you need a MBA or an engineer or a diploma holder or a fashion specialist or an instrumentation engineer, you then determine what you need. And if you have that, then you look for it. I've also seen, Ashutosh, a lot of the smaller companies write to campuses ahead of time.
Yeah.
You see, the big companies have an advantage of saying, we are coming and you want day one and so on. But internship is a fantastic opportunity. Students love opportunities. They don't get opportunities. Literally every year we get hundreds of CVs of students writing to you through LinkedIn or any of your other social media connections saying, can I do a project for you, with you, wherever. If you can hunt a trainee process and you take one or two trainees for 2 month periods between the third year, fourth year of engineering, first year, second year of MBA, or whatever, if I'm studying fashion, or if I'm a BCom student and you want me to bring in experience between second and third year, it's really fantastic. And all you have to pay is a small stipend. They feel very kicked. As a student, I don't earn. Now you're giving me something to go with it. It's a fantastic feeling. You get the very best. You create a reputation. And quite often, then when you go to campus, you have a toehold in it. And then you go to the, as Aditya Birla Group, we go to some of the premier campuses. Some of our best people don't come from premier campuses.
Oh, wow.
But they come in with an attitude of, I'm premier. Whereas if I go to another round of colleges, they come in hungrier, willing to do, I get a better shot. And 80% of my fresher hiring is through traineeship programs. So I don't go directly these days.
Yeah.
We go, give them a traineeship for 2 months, which is reasonably inexpensive. I get to see the person for 2 full months. They work on real projects. If they really are good, you get it, get that. And I suspect this can be done for any industry, irrespective of your size, whether you're 20 people or 50 people. And you must do that. And I think that's a great way to bring in great people, because they know you also. Quite often the student, when he looks for a job, knows you for 2 months, is in touch with you, calls you out.